Okay, in this video we're going to show you the Powertrain starter set. This thing's pretty cool. It comes with a figure eight and the locomotive and the bridge that it goes over, and we actually purchased a couple of add-on trains to go with it because it didn't come with them. Hey, you want to show this train?
This is low speed.
It has a couple different speeds?
Yeah. This is fast speed.
It derailed on ya.
Hold on.
I'll show the fast speed on again. This thing was pretty good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We have to lower the bridge. Is the bridge automatically lower?
No.
No? You have to lower it when it goes by? You can keep it lowered though, right?
Yeah.
Alright, just let it go for a minute and... This thing looks pretty cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can put the bridge up if you want to stop the train. Seems to derail the train though. Is that the full speed?
Yeah.
You can make it not go so fast if you want to. And thank you for watching our video.